Who's getting the benefit from this book here now?
Anybody who uses the weather, you know, you love fish. Put it up there, and it's falling down. It's not rising, like they say, it's falling, and that's how it gets to the trees. Otherwise, the trees would be shooting up in the air hundreds of feet to get the stuff. There is no place anywhere that has a climate crisis. There is, you look out the window, where's the catastrophe? You know, there is no ocean anywhere that is rising. There is no pole that has its ice melting. You know, the temperature yesterday of Antarctica at the South Pole was minus 67 degrees centigrade. Minus 67. You know, there is no science that says ice melts at minus 67 degrees. All they're talking about is a 2 degree rise over 100 years, these greeny people.
But then they say
Leave the kids alone. Leave us all alone. The planet is...
Wonderful talk. It's always fascinating, and the winter, buy some winter woolies. That's
cold winter, but New Year's Eve, hey, really warm, yeah. And the middle of January and the end of January, those are going to be boom, boom, hot spots.
Right.
But a cold winter. Look out.
Thank you, Kevin.
Yes.